room.
All situational colors.
Who won between us and Chris?
Chris.
Pavlo currently 6 laps and 8 points over his rookie tour. It's a very impressive show in that tough tournament. Here we go, Pavlo! Harold Owens did want to wish good luck to the young bull, Pavlo Derbedyenyev. Pavlo didn't have any words to say about this match, he just wanted to stay cool. I'm going to go to referees right now. This time, make sure you negotiate that third lift up there, get those things up, get that rotation up. I don't see anything on the shoulders and lift straight on right now.
This is
so far, the top 10 finisher for the Silky Tour has had no issues with Harold. Harold needs to do something better right now. As best of five, he loses. He's eliminated. Just taking it to get this one set up. Either one, I need to bring that centimeter. Harold is very advantage. You need to get back into this. And Pablo just looks
straight. Put this up now. Under. Ready? Go!
Pablo to the hand. Pablo. Right. Of course. Oh, we got elbow Pablo. Elbow Pablo on Harold. After round three, Pavlo loses again to Harold Owens. Pavlo's been convincing, but Harold is able to force that slip out that time, trying to come back to that pinky of Pavlo.
Ready, go! Whoa! Ball star! Oh, ref! Don't fall!